This is Dave Erb at Dave's Ultimate Automotive in Austin, Texas, and we're going to talk about how to know when to change your O2 sensor. Unfortunately, there is not a clear-cut way of telling you how to know when to replace your O2 sensor. Usually when you have an O2 sensor problem, you're going to get a check engine light associated with that problem. A lot of it's going to be a code for a heater circuit malfunction. That's almost always the O2 sensor itself. Sometimes it's a wiring issue or a circuit issue, but most of the time it's the O2 sensor itself. O2 sensor problems can come with a host of trouble codes that may or may not mean a bad sensor. Some manufacturers recommend replacement just for efficiency's sake every 90,000 miles or so. Some cars have four more oxygen sensors. That's a pretty expensive proposition. A good technician can tell you if it is a bad oxygen sensor, even if the oxygen sensor is lazy or inefficient, it would be beneficial to replace at that time. There's not any really good symptoms that would say this is O2 sensor is bad. You might notice if you over time that it has some slight inefficiencies, didn't run quite as good when it was new, those kind of things, but not a clear-cut reason to replace the O2 sensor. So if you get a check engine light and you see something associated with the O2 sensor, get a good technician to check it for you properly to make sure you're replacing the right part.